One more job shouldn't have mattered. I'd killed nobles before. You could float a whaling ship on the highborn blood I've spilled. Another noble steps in to replace the last one. All equally corrupt. Why should an empress be different? But she was. I watched her bodyguard's face as they took him away. Dead eyes. I knew I'd pay for this one. Maybe I deserved to. A storm was coming that would shake apart everything I'd built.
It's been a long while, but you've got my interest again. How the years pass and the bodies fall. Did you know that there are only 8 like you in the world, bearing my mark? I'm here because you're right. The Empress was different. This time, you can't just fade away into the shadows. There will be consequences. Your story is close to ending. And even you can't escape it. But what ending will you make for yourself? I'm here to give you one last gift, Dowd. It's a mystery. One that starts with a name. Delilah.
For 6 months, the city writhed and changed. For 6 months, I tried to forget what I'd done to the Empress and her little girl. But there was no forgetting. I needed to find my next move. But all I had was that name. Delilah. Who was she? A threat? Oh, an ally. Word came from my second-in-command, Billy Lurk. In a house built on secrets. Lurk was especially good at uncovering them. There was a ship called the Delilah. It hunted whales for Bundry Rothwild. A former deckhand who'd made good. Now he owned a slaughterhouse and he ran his workers like a prison gang. A ship named Delilah. It could be a coincidence, but it's not. In Dunwall, things are always tangled up like a bag of snakes.
Thank you. You're here. I got bored, so I started without you. Turns out we're here on the perfect day. There's a strike at the plant, and it's no wonder. Rothwild runs this place like a prison. The stupid workers can't even get in without a time card. When the strike started, the butchers confiscated all the cards they could find. They've given the city watch free rein to use force. If you ever wondered why I wanted out of the slums, here's your answer. There'll be other ways in, I'm sure of it. You don't mind if I tag along, right? Just to keep an old man safe. One last thing. I found something for you. I know you collect these. I'll be on the rooftops till you need me.
Confiscate those cards. No exceptions.
I hope you die weeping. All of you. I hope the plague gets you.
You'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
Never doubt.
Mm-hmm.
Attention. Under plague conditions, failure to report for work at industry deemed vital to state interests has been declared treasonous by the Lord Regent.
To tell stories about a woman in the slums who did work like this. Granny Rags. They said she was 100 years old.
You've had your fun, Butcher.
Should we gather for whiskey
when
and cigars tonight?
When does the oil
tonight?
Start to flow
Indeed,
again?
Indeed, I believe so.
It's all fixed, Chief. We got the time cards rounded up, and now we got their melting leader.
So you know, the Regent doesn't give a shit who wins your little labor dispute. The Regent cares about the whale oil coming out on schedule.
He'll get what he needs. Just keep the strikers in line.
Dowd. Shit, I hope you ain't here for me. I'm just a little fish in a big pond.
I want to know about a ship. The Delilah.
Yeah, I heard of it. Listen, maybe we can help each other out. I work for a very rich man who's keen on seeing Rothwild's business go belly up. This whole business with the strike? Our doing. We got a mole on the inside, lady pretending to run the labor crews. A real talent. She could lie straight to the High Overseer's face and get away with it. We were supposed to meet up last night. I've been spying on the place all day waiting to hear word. Only I haven't seen or heard a peep. I was about to shove off. You're here to make a little mayhem anyway. Maybe you could find her. If she's still alive, she'd be able to get you everything you need to know about that ship. No question. And a substantial reward besides. Her name's Abigail Ames.
This is a reminder that collective bargaining in any industry deemed vital to the state is a capital offense.
These include metallurgy, whale collection and refining,
security services, and selected legal and clerical specializations. Consult the city barrister for clarification and enforcement. This is a public warning. Corvo Atano, the assassin, and...
What's wrong with you people? There's folks in Dunwall begging to do your job for half your pay.
Huh? They won't let you in without a time card.
Women dead. We aren't signing anything without talking to Abigail.
What's wrong with you people? There's...
They won't let you in without a time card. But if you get us out of here, you can take mine. I'm not coming back. The key to the gate is in the break room across the yard from here.
Mm-hmm.
latest thing from Sokolov's twisted mind. We're the first ones to get them.
How do they work?
Well, obviously, you... Actually, I'm not sure.
That's lay a few. Stryker's gotta hit one sooner.
City's dead. We'll make it 3 more months. We still need to get past that wall of light contraption they put up. If you can shut it off, we can slip past the city watch when the time is right.
Wake up! I'll find
Oh, he could be Joms if you come out. Pinky promise.
Morning, we're taking away time cards on site. Nobody gets in or out without those things. Time to send a message.
Rescued by the assassin. He'll never believe it.
Is the wall of light down? You're free to go. Make your way out of this place.
Here's the card, sir. I hope you burn this place to the ground. You see a woman named Abigail Ames, she'll know what to do. She's a smart cookie.
I'm right. The overseers will be starting up services soon.
Mm-hmm.
Shield's got a stubborn reputation. I doubt asking nicely is going to work. We'll have to find a more persuasive means of getting what you want out of him. He's probably close to his office. We should start there.
Signed right away. Mr. Rothwell didn't even have to turn it on.
I don't believe you.
No, it's true.
Is he calling you a liar?
That's what it sounds like. I want to teach you to respect me. It was only supposed to scare him. Oops.
Well, he did look scared. Just at the end there.
Prank's over, looks like.
When's this day gonna end?
Marked for shipment to the most distant point of the Empire. And fitted for live cargo, too. Survivable. If they had a fast ship. I wonder who this was meant for. You lock somebody up in that thing and they won't be back in town for months.
Maybe. Sneaking and snooping. Quit hiding. I'll find you eventually. You ain't leaving this place alive. Where do you go?
Your men, you'll collect your bonuses at sundown in my offices. Well done, Lenders. The rest of you piss off.
So, what do those idiots want, anyway?
Well, they think they don't get treated fairly. Because they can feel my feet. Refusing
must
to
be about
dangerous
time.
Work.
What? What dangerous work? We're the ones that do the dirty stuff around here. Maybe we need to be organizing, huh?
Hey, that's not funny. You say that again, even as a joke, and you're way over.
Yeah, sure. I'm just saying.
Stop listening in on that Abigail Ames tricky talk. She'll corrupt you.
Oh, it's like the month of hearts
in here.
My head's clear. I know which side my bread's buttered on. I'll be glad when we get the order to get rid of her. It's only a matter of time. Game of Nancy tonight?
No way.
Interrogation chair. Rothwild must be using it to coerce employees.
Thank you.
shall we do with a striking world? What shall we do?
In his office right now. He'll work things out.
I hope you're right, but if she mouths off to me, she's whale meat.
I don't like this.
does he know by now?
Ramsey? No, this is about the workers. This is about fair pay and safe conditions.
Don't bother. You're not the first of his moles I've caught. What happened, Abigail? I trust
you.
You're about to see that my generosity is counterbalanced.
That might be worth checking out.
I know you're here somewhere, scum. Stop playing and come out at once. I know you're here somewhere, scum.
I can't possibly hurt you.
Well, Dowd, what do you want with me?
I'm not here for you. I'm here to learn about a ship called the Delilah.
Did the Lord Regent send you? That old fool, Hiram Burrows. I know all about the Delilah. All of it. And I can give you exactly what you want.
Please do.
Not so fast. I need something from you in exchange.
That's what I thought. What?
We're both professionals, Mr. Dowd. I was hired to get these gutless workers striking, which I did very nicely. And then destroy the slaughterhouse itself. That's where I got caught. And that's where I need your help.
How?
The whale oil in those tanks out there is enough to destroy this entire place. The important industrial bits, especially. Just open all the valves at once to let the oil start flowing. The pressure will go out of control, and... boom.
What about the people inside?
Growing a conscience? The factory workers are already out. My boss will hire them on, in better conditions than they'd ever see here. Not the butchers, though. They can die screaming for all I care.
Don't try and con me.
Wouldn't dream of it. Here's the key. Don't get caught. You take care of the slaughterhouse, and I'll tell you everything I know about the Delilah.
You know... I could put you in Rothwild's interrogation chair myself. Why should I bargain with you?
Because it's a long and messy solution. And I'm gambling you're not the kind of man who likes that. Make a deal with me, and I can tell you what you want and pay you for your trouble.
I'll consider it.
The Empress should have hired you to protect her. We'd be living in a different world.
Engineers looked at the damage. They say it wasn't a whale. Whatever it was a very odd-looking one.
Erhard dies.
Thank you. song the old behemoth sings. It looks right at me when I sit here to have my nightcap. Yeah, look at me. A fly next to you, but I'm your master, ain't I? Killed 100 of your kind, and I'll kill 1,000 more before I'm done. Drain you, then feed you to my butchers. The mournful cries of the whales don't touch that lot. No, sir. They don't have hearts, I think. But by the outsider, I think I still have a small one. Shriveled and blackened as it may be. Yes, sing me a lullaby while I have another drink.
Think you should? I know they're just beasts, but still.
Thank you.
make sure you get to enjoy this.
What do you want to know that's worth crossing a man like me?
I want to know about a ship named Delilah. What's behind the name?
Choke on your own spit.
Who is Delilah?
Ha! Think I'll give up a friend at the first tickle? That's the kind of thing I pay your sister for down at the Golden Cat.
We'll feed you through your own factory. See if we can get oil out of your blubber.
You know your work, I'll give you that. We can talk this out, like businessmen.
Why did you name it Delilah?
What do you care? And it wasn't me. The previous owner named it after some sweetheart as a painting. Piss off!
Who was the previous owner?
Barrister Timps, all right? Story. Delilah was a woman he knew. Grew up working in Dunwall Tower. Got kicked out. Became a painter. And funny airs like proud. She caught his eye, but it was worse than that. He couldn't think of anything else, just her. She whirred into his mind somehow. He built that ship for her, a lot more. Gave her half his fortune. Then he got scared. Came to me afraid. A man like that, afraid. He wanted to dump the ship, and I needed a business partner, so we made a deal. Meant to change the name. Wish I'd done it.
I hope that was satisfying. Here's the room key, when you're ready to go. Sir, earlier I spotted crates bound for the most remote corner of the Empire. Might be worth stuffing him in one, just to tie things off. He doesn't seem the type to forgive, of course. Why go through all the trouble when a blade to the neck would accomplish the same thing?
Thank you. to work a little more secure, don't you think? Work around.
Leave those things alone. Get up yourself. I hate skimmers. Skimmers like you. Always sneaking and snooping. Quit hiding. I'll find you eventually. You ain't leaving this place alive.
We have trouble, boys. Everyone strung out to keep your wits about you.
Quit hiding.
Think I won't fall.
Don't you think?
Attention. Under plague conditions, failure to report for work at industries deemed vital to state interests has been declared treasonous by the Lord Regent. This is a reminder that collective bargaining in any industry deemed vital to the state is a capital offense. These include metallurgy, whale collection and refinement, security services, and selected legal and clerical specializations. Consult the city barrister for clarification and enforcement.
Probably rats into everything.
You should get your own squad after what happened last night?
Indeed, I believe so.
Shit bigger than
We're not done yet, Assassin. What about the shrines? Tell me about the blood rituals you perform there. Where did you learn such a profane practice? This time. No suicide needles. You're going to stay and chat with us.
Like you were checking out.
Let's go. I'm worried they sent for the hounds.
An intruder has been seen on the slaughterhouse grounds. He is to be captured or killed on sight. We have the full compliance of the law and the city watch.
Thank you. I'm still trying to figure out why you let the Empress's bodyguard go. And now Rothwild's snug in a box. What's got into you? Barrister Tim Schliff's up in the legal district. I know it pretty well. From what I hear, the Timsh family is practically at war with itself. Talk to his niece Tali if you can. I should probably tag along when you go. Crazy rich people are buying up a lot of that Sokolov security technology these days. Keeps the weepers and looters out. I might be useful.
Let's go.